Local law enforcement agencies want you and your kids to be safe this Halloween. That's why they're sharing these tips before you trick-or-treat Thursday night. First, be alert and avoid any distractions. Watch for children on roadways, enter and exit driveways carefully, and lastly, watch for children in dark clothing.